Hey there. I hope that you're well. Today I'd like to invite you to have a look at this book with me. It's a visual dictionary from German to Turkish. I don't know much Turkish, but a couple years ago I had the opportunity to participate in a course. And I thought it was really, really interesting. It's a language that's completely different to any of the other languages that I know. It's not part of the Indo-European family. So, for me, it was a bit like turning everything I know about how languages work on its head. But it was a really enjoyable experience, and I think it's a really nice language and really elegant once you know how it works. So here we have a couple different chapters. Let's have a look. This is about people, about appearance, health, the house, services, shopping, food, eating out, learning, working, traffic, sports, free time, the environment, and information. I would say let's start here. Page 278. There we are. Chèvre. The environment. So here we have some pictures with Turkish and German vocabulary. For example, Dünya is the earth. And Kara is the land. Kara. And the ocean is Okeanos. The sea here in the middle is Deniz. A continent is Anakara. And an island, Ada. The planet is Yezigen. We have the mountain, the river is Irmak, and the shore, Kıyı. The rock is Kaya, a glacier. Buzul. A valley is Vadi. Hills are Tepe. And the plateau, Plateau. That's probably from we have a canyon, d'Arboise, and a cave, Mara. The plains are over, dessert is jeu, and the forest either orman or kuhu. Here we have the rainforest, yağmur ormanı. A swamp is bataklık, and the meadow, otluk. Here we have plains full of grass, jayır otlayı. A waterfall is jalayan. And a small river, dere. A lake, gül. And the geyser, geyser. The coast is sahil. And the cliffs, falis. Here we have a little bit about the weather. Hava. Let's have a look at the vocabulary. Sunny is güneşli. If it's cloudy, it's bulutlu. Hot is sıcak. And cold, soğuk. If it's warm, it's ılık. And dry, kuru. Wet is yağışlı. And windy, rüzgarlı. Rüzgar is the wind. Here we have sunshine, güneşin parlaması. Here's a cloud, bulut, and the rain, yağmur. A thunderstorm is bora, and the lightning here, şimşek. A fine mist is called pus, and thick fog, sis. And the rainbow here is gökkuşağı. Here we have snow, kar, and ice. Here's some stones and minerals, different types of metal like altın, gold, gümüş, silver, platin, platin, demir, iron, or bakır. We have different kinds of animals, birds and reptiles. Fish and insects. Trees and flowers. Here we have city, şehir, tall buildings like this one, skyscraper. are good to them. University is université, and school, cool. The town hall is Bellevue, and the library, Kutubana. These two are easy. Cinema and teatro. I don't think I need to translate these. Here we have architecture. Mi mari. Again, skyscrapers, coquetelin. A church is Kilisi. And a mosque, Jami. A synagogue is Havre. And a temple, Topenok. A bridge, Köprü. Here we get to the part about time. Gece ve gündüz, night and day. Gece yarısı, midnight. Güneşin doğuşu, sunrise. Şafak, is dawn. And sabah, morning. Öğle, is noon. And öğleden sonra, afternoon. Akşam, is evening. And alaca karanlık, dusk. And here we have güneşin batışı, sundown. Takvim is the calendar. You have ay, the month. Yıl, the year. Hafta is the week. And gün is the day. İş günü is a work day. And hafta sonu, the weekend. Let's look at the days of the week. Pazartesi, salı. Çarşamba, Perşembe, Cuma, Cumartesi, Pazar. And down here we have the months. Ocak, Şubat, Mart, Nisan. Mayıs, Haziran, Temmuz, Ağustos, Eylül, Ekim, Kasım, Aralık. And these are the seasons. İlkbahar for spring, yaz for summer, sonbahar for autumn, and kış for winter. And here we have Let's count. We start with 0. Sofer. Bir. Iki. Üç. Dört. Beş. Altı. Yedi. Sekiz. Dokuz. On bir, on iki, on üç, on dört, on beş, on altı, on yedi, on sekiz, on dokuz, yirmi. Otuz, kırk, elli, altmış, yetmiş, seksen, doksan, yüz, yüz on, iki yüz, üç yüz, dört yüz, beş yüz, altı yüz, yedi yüz, sekiz yüz, dokuz yüz, bin. Alright. I think that's enough for today. I hope you enjoyed this video and you feel relaxed. Let me know if you'd like more Turkish vocabulary. Until then, see you next time.